Oh, and here's our feature car, the 2017 Ford GT Heritage Edition. Powered by 3.5-liter V6 twin-turbo EcoBoost engine, backed by a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission, built to commemorate the 1966 Le Mans-winning GT40, driven by Bruce McLaren and Chris Amon. Finished in shadow black with silver stripes, and the number 2 adorned the hood and the door graphics. Shown with less than 20 actual miles on the odometer, this will be the first Ford GT 2017 model Heritage Edition to be offered at no reserve at auction.